1950s, there's a guy named Bill Monroe that was going around gathering all these tunes from the mountains, and he had a good sound there with his brother, and it wasn't quite right, though. He had an accordion in there and all kinds of other stuff. It wasn't until he hired on these guys, these young men by the name of Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs, and the first time Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs went out with the Grand Ole Opry with this new band called Bill Monroe and his Bluegrass Boys, they played that Earl Scruggs three-finger style of banjo picking, and they turned the Opry and later the world on its ears. So let's go back in time to the 50s and pretend this is being introduced for the first time. Ladies and gentlemen, Foggy Mountain Breakdown! Myself there on the guitar. Oh boy, the old time